make sure the ducks don't.
Well, this is marvellous, isn't it? 1st of December, and we've got snow, which is great, because it reminds us of Christmas. And on the 1st of December, that's when we all get our advent calendars out. We start eating our first chocolate in the countdown to Christmas Day. And it's a great thing to have a Christmas calendar, advent calendar, because each day we're getting closer and closer to Christmas, and we're counting down the days till we celebrate Jesus' first coming. But I always think it's a great idea when we think about his first coming to remember that his second coming is also on the horizon. And it's actually sooner than you think. If you've been watching my TikTok channel, WWG2020, you'll know that we've been looking at 15 different signs that Jesus' coming, the second coming, is very soon. So it's something to look forward to, because when he comes, he's going to restore the world how it was meant to be. He's going to set up his own rule and his own kingdom, and it's going to be glorious. So as we look forward to the first coming and celebrate Christmas, when we remember Jesus' first coming as a baby in Bethlehem, let's also look forward to his second coming, when he comes and restores the world how it is meant to be, and brings in a reign of righteousness. Bless you.